Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, this is a crazy way to start the video, bro. So I just came from BJ's. Bro, why is there a fire happening in the hood, yo? Hold on, let me see if I can hear it. Hey, Ryland, I'm on some federal. No, that's crazy. Anyways, I'm gonna go to the gym. Cause... Oh, nah. Somebody just hit the car? Hey, wow. So I'm back in the gym. I'm cracked off free. I took like 400 milligrams. And hopefully my audio is not too loud, but I'm like itching and shit. Plus I'm drinking like a ghost thing. But I'm cracked off free and I'm going crazy. 7.5 SBD day, let's get it. Strong right now. My top set, hopefully my top set is what I want. I want to do like 463, but we're gonna see how my last one moves. I'm gonna do like 3 reds and a green, but I'm feeling powerful. Alright, y'all, I'm about to go to the store, get a little snack or something to eat. Oh, it's mad dark outside. Oh, there's no light. Oh, but yeah, I might get a beef patty with cocoa bread because I'm a fat, so. And I need it for deads and bench. I might bench 280. Why the fuck am I so black on the camera? But yeah. Y'all fuck with the hoodie. I know y'all fuck with the hoodie. It's okay. Sherm niggas. My session's been going all right though. That 440, bro, like, bro, ever since I like started pulling sumo, like my lower back has been kicking OD. So no cars gonna crash me. But yeah, I freaking, Carlos gave me that thing, that red thing for my QL, my inner hip, and yo, that shit helped OD. Shit helped OD, bro. But yeah, hopefully I don't get stained out here from my camera.
He was like,
this nigga's walking outside in a singlet, bro.
I'm just a demon like that. I'm not
Nah, you dress like a prostitute right now, bro.
Hey, fucking yo.
Feel me? Got Jonah in the cup with the tech. This nigga's also in this. Hey, yo.
Hey.
Now I'm walking with two Batiman. Fire for that.
Bombocla.
Bombocla. Nah, fire for that. Fire for that. Nah, the deli's over there. You see it, gang? I know you see it, gang.
Bro, the grill better be open, bro.
The grill should be open. The grill should be open. Because I ain't gonna lie, if it's not open, I'm a dead ass boom that nigga.
Joey Cannoli.
Me personally, I wouldn't let some.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I hope they don't say nothing about my camera.
Yo, is the grill open? Yeah. Can I get a chopped cheese on the grill with no tomato?
You hear this fat ass nigga, yo?
Recorded that?
Yeah, I recorded that.
That's just fire, right?
Yo, you got everything? Alright, can I get... I don't even know. Hold on. Jonah, you know what you're gonna get? Alright, can I get a roll with lettuce, tomato, honey glazed turkey, pepper jack cheese, and salt and vinegar, ketchup and mayo? Yeah. I hope I ain't missing nothing. I was gonna get a beef patty with cocoa bread on some fat nigga shit. Oof. Yeah, bro. This is the secret to muscle recovery. I'm putting y'all onto game. I'm putting y'all onto game right now. What bev should I get, gang? I don't even know what bev to get. I ain't gonna lie, I need water. Yo, let me put y'all on to the best. Yo, Ghost, yo.
Did you already take me?
Tell me this shit don't slap. Bro, I took this and the Bucked Up Pre.
Oh, fuck, I might need to take more.
Bro, that shit slap, bro. I ain't gonna lie, should I buy another one?
You're gonna be crazy cracked on caffeine.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna take another one.
Yeah, you know what, fucker?
It was just mad good.
I just
bro.
Took two scoops of pre.
I'm like, yeah, I ain't gonna lie, bro. If I catch a titty attack, bro, I'll be alright.
We'll take this.
So I ended up not getting the drink because. Yo, let's cross. I ended up not getting the drink because I already drank pre workout for 400 milligrams. All right, so I just finished lifting. I had an okay session. My session was kind of ass. I filled 280 bench, as y'all saw. I fixed my tech afterwards, and my deadlift didn't go good either. My positioning was off for the second rep. I fell forward, so it became like a whole back workout. Like, my back got too involved, and then I lost balance, so turned into that. But I hit 485 for a double before. It is what it is. Next block today, this week was 7.5. Next block is 8.5, so I'll go crazy next week. But I just got to play my cards right since I'm 4 weeks out. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Just gotta get better. I don't like having sessions like this, but it's what comes with the sport, you know? It is what it is. Just gotta take the losses for what it is and take the wins when you got them. But yeah, hope y'all enjoyed the video so far. I don't know if I'm gonna extend it, but if not, hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, comment if you're new. And yeah, turn on noties for more videos. But yeah, I'll catch y'all.